Light guns moving. Very, very slowly. I got a yeah, when they treat it, it hit the span wire right now. So what they're going to do is they're going to move the helicopter and they're going to move it. You're going to take a ladder shaft. You can't turn the turret on a manual lever. It has to be on the so it takes 150 gallons of hydraulic oil to fill the sump. Then you're going to run it to purge all the air out. It's back and in.
We go send the boy down.
It's
very slow. Should I make this a time lapse?
Hours later.
Reason why they're lowering the gun and you clear the guy wire.
Right.
The helicopter's not a problem. That can be rolled real easy. Just roll it back. We're going to get rid of the deck hatches over the boat hatches. Everything else, that's why I'm sitting out here. Everything else is clearing.
All right.
And then a little more. It's labor intensive to do what they're doing.
Oh, I can imagine.
Is it? I think they said 15 cranks to get 1 degree.
Wow. Dude, I had trouble touching 135.
They do it in the daisy chain. There's usually three guys down there. One guy will do it for a while, he'll pass it off. Another guy will do it.
You say that they went down to 3 climate shelters per side. I would see some.
Yeah, there were 5 originally.
5.
They removed 2. 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 They removed 2.
Almost there.